Hello, this is Demetrius Smith with Skyhawk News. We start today with school news. Mrs. Giannotti wishes everybody a happy, healthy, and relaxing spring break. Go Skyhawks! Now over to Carly in the kindergarten area.
Thanks, Demetrius. Hi, I'm Carly Flintoff. Over here in kindergarten, they are studying weather. There was an important visitor that came to their classes. It was Mark Nelson, the weatherman from Channel 12 News. Roll the tape.
I think you'll like the book. It's all about the weather. It's kind of make-believe weather. Well, it's not kind of. It is make-believe weather. And then if we have any time afterwards, we can briefly talk weather. Okay? There's a guy drinking out of his upside-down umbrella. I think he's drinking some juice. It must be raining juice. So the menu varied. By the time they woke up in the morning, breakfast was coming down. After a brief shower of orange juice, low clouds of sunny-side eggs moved in, followed by pieces of toast. There were Brussels sprouts and peanut butter with mayonnaise. Don't you often put mayonnaise with peanut butter?
Yeah.
A pile of mashed potatoes with some butter on the top, right? So that's what she was thinking, I guess. The end. What do you think of the book? But I did go out to a school today to talk to these kindergarten kids out of Sacagawea Elementary. That's up in North Vancouver, kind of the edge of Hazeldale. And I don't have a picture, but at the same time, well, okay, 1 hour later, I headed over to Columbia River High School as well. So kind of a double shot Tuesday there up in the North Vancouver. Now, radar shows really nothing.
Hi, I'm Mark. First graders have three star students. They're Hannah Hahn, Sarah Blackwell, and Andres Savas. There's a new student, Daisy Brown. They have been doing Easter activities and writing stories. Now on to Demetrius with second grade news.
Thanks, Mark. In second grade, David Bain is Mrs. Harrington's star student. Miss Moxley's class all met their AR goal. This time, all second grade is writing folk tales.
Thanks, Demetrius. In third grade, they are finishing up their theme about voyages. They will begin studying about folk and trickster tales. Do you know how they are different? Now back to the studio.
We will return with more Skyhawk news after this.
Oh, Mr. Naughty, Mr. Elena are waiting in the bathroom.
Okay, thank you.
Are they going to get in trouble?
Don't worry about it. Go back to class.
Richard, Ray!
Mr. Naughty!
Why are you writing on the bathroom walls?
I don't know.
Because other people do it and they don't get in trouble.
Well, when you write on the bathroom walls, your parents have to pay lots of money to cover it up. And it's against law. Did you know it was against law?
Miss Molly, what's your office right away?
Okay, thank you, Billy. Just go to my office right now because you two are suspended. Let's call your parents.
In trouble.
Now back to Skyhawk News. Let's hear the latest fourth grade news with Mark.
Thanks, Demetrius. In news from fourth grade, Miss Neal's class is doing Pourquoi tales and acting them out. Oh, and their star student is Dustin Rodriguez.
Thanks, Mark. In fifth grade, Mrs. Dotson's class went to Zinger Farms last week. Let's take... Now take a look at part two of How To Presentations by Mr. Lee's Literacy.
A hamster is a very delicate animal. It takes time and love to care for. Don't move too fast while carrying. It will scare your hamster.
Next, start stirring it around so it makes a dough-like mixture. Keep stirring it until it gets kind of sticky.
sure that I fill it. And I have to fill it again for 3 more times now.
First, you attach the collar on the dog's neck. You want to make sure you can fit 2 fingers in between the dog's collar and the dog's neck.
Finally, you choose a marshmallow cherry from the jar and place it on it.
The last step is to put 2 small lines on.
Then mix that until it's all evenly over the frosting.
In the event of a hermit crab losing a leg, like Mamma did sometime during his molt, it takes several months for a hermit crab to fully regrow a leg. This is a process called regeneration, as some of you should know.
The Student Council has a dress for your career day today. Hope you dressed up. See if your classmates can guess what you want to be when you grow up.
Now for the lame joke of the week.
How does the gingerbread man make his bed?
I don't know.
With the cookie sheet.
That just went.
That ends our news for today. So this has been Demetrius Smith,
Mark Lachuk,
Harley Flintoff,
and Skyhawk News.
Have a great spring break.
Go Skyhawk!
Thanks, Mark. In second grade, David Bain.
Thanks, Demetrius. In third grade, they are finishing up their theme about voyages. They will be beginning.
Thanks, Demetrius. In fourth.